across from yesterday. But grey skies, heavy rain, easterly winds overnight, lee shore, still blowing the storm, at least from the southwest, not southwest. I also reefed the main, so well reefed if it blows. It's a low tide, so I've got to get back to the mooring tonight. Very different from yesterday. But she's not healing, it's a good sign. So I'll probably reef well, because on the air it would be the glowy. Half meters in the distance, so I'll avoid them. I'll jibe. The anchor moved in the night, so I dropped the grease anchor out there. It jibed okay. Now heading towards the harbour. Fighting the flood at the moment. I'm going to head over to the mooring to see how deep it is. I don't want to get stranded today. The wind wouldn't let us, so I have to jibe at the harbour and it's come round again. I'm going to head in, see how deep it is. Yeah, I don't want to get stranded. There seems to be plenty of water, so I'm going to go around again. I'll jibe and head out. gusting a lot, but it's been healing as well, but nothing dramatic. The gust is well balanced, but when the gusts die off, it's just like a slight breeze, and then you get the impression it's not going anywhere, but we are moving the stern shores. Drive ahead back. A couple of big gusts that just healed, but nothing too bad. I just quickly let out the main, and she seems to right herself. Even with the feel of her, she is. It's been pretty gusty. Get back to the mooring, see what depth is, but I think we've got a couple of more circles to do.